Jeff Teague, congratulations on joining the Boston Celtics. When you found out that you would be joining the team, what was the first thing that went through your mind?
I was just excited for the opportunity. Watching them in the bubble and having a chance to try to make it to the championship, and you know, losing to Miami, I always felt there was an opportunity I could come in and try to help the team. It was a place that I kind of circled in free agency, so I'm excited to have an opportunity to be here.
Mentioned the opportunity, the Celtics, they have a young core of players, Jason Tatum, Jaylen Brown, both signing long-term extensions. What excites you about joining this team and also joining them?
Well, like you said, really two really talented players, two stars in my opinion, and also having Kemba Walker, another star. I knew that this team could be really good. I just wanted to do my part, man. I've been in the league for 12 years. I want to be on a winning team, and I feel like this team has the capability of going to the championship, and that's what I'm playing for.
I know that you've had many battles against Kemba Walker, and he weighed in on that a little bit too. What is it like now having him as a teammate?
Nah, it's great. I don't got to guard him. That's better. You know, just compete against him in practice, but not having to play against him in the games and all those snatchbacks and crossovers and things like that. But nah, he's a talent, and I've always been a fan of his game since UConn. So I'm excited to have an opportunity to be on his team.
He's been dealing with a lingering knee issue and will miss the first part of the season. And Brad Stevens said with that, you'll be running the offense even more. Jeff, what is your approach kind of in just stepping in and building that chemistry quickly with the guys?
Well, I'm just here to do whatever they need. You know, like I said, I've been around the league for a couple of years. I played different roles on different teams. So whatever Coach Stevens needs from me, I just try to step up and play my part. We got a lot of talented guys here. You know, we still got Marcus and Carson, all these guys who can really play. So I'm just trying to do my best to do my role and try to make the most of it.
You're obviously a veteran. Danny Ainge had high praise for you, saying that you're a proven guy, you're a good leader. How do you want to help lead this team and instill what you've learned during your years in the league to them?
Like I said, just try to establish a role for this team. They know what they can get from me every night. But also, you know, just trying to take some of the young guys under my wing, teaching some things that older guys taught me in the past, and also being here for anybody else. I know Jason Tatum and all these guys, they kind of figured it out, man. They're still young, but they're really good, and they're stars in this league. But they need any pointers or anything that I've learned from playoff experience and things like that, I'm willing to help. But I usually gravitate towards the younger guys. You know, Pritt probably is going to be my guy. I've already been talking to him a lot, so that's just what I do, and hopefully I can continue to help this team grow as the year goes on.
What have those conversations been like between you two?
Well, you know, he's a feisty competitor, so I like it. But, we just talk, joke around a little bit, but I always just try to, you know, ask him what he sees on a pick and roll, what do he think we should do in this coverage and things like that. And we do a shooting game after practice just to, you know, just compete against each other, man. Hopefully let the old guy win a little bit.
I love it. Jeff, thank you so much for your time and welcome to the Celtics.
I appreciate it.